I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those rocky boys.
Stood there was my neighbor called Peter, and a flush capacitor.